doing?
I'm doing great. We just have a couple questions to ask you about this witch that's been lurking around. Do you know anything about
her? Oh, I know her!
What can you tell me?
Oh, she's scary. She's very, very scary. She's not to be trusted, that witch. Not to be trusted.
Sir, can we ask you a couple of questions, please?
What's that?
Yes.
Hi.
Go ahead, Summer.
What can you tell us about the scare witch?
Oh, the scare witch? She sure is scary. You know, I once flew with that Scare Canada, and it wasn't a good experience. I know I'm not the type of guy that looks like maybe I need service, but sometimes I do like a nice smile. But in fact, I think she may have slapped me at one point.
Slapped you? What do you mean by slapped you?
Well, I was reaching in for the pretzels because I wanted a second helping, and she slapped my hand. Which I didn't think, I mean, I probably shouldn't have been grabbing the pretzels. But, I thought maybe I could use another pack.
And she didn't give it to you?
No.
Why not?
Because she's a mean, scary witch. What do you think?
There's somebody here. I'll call you back.
Miss, can I ask you a couple of questions, please?
What do you need to know?
We need to know, have you heard about the Air Witch? She works for Scare Canada. Have you heard of it?
I've heard of this lady.
Do you know anything about her? We're doing a documentary on her. We have to find her to make her stop treating people like garbage.
Well, I'll tell you something right now. Oh, it's too loud. I heard something.
Look at this guy.
This guy over here, he's bothering me earlier, but he told me a story, if I can just tell you.
Yeah, go ahead.
Secretly, about this scare witch lady. He said that he was on a flight. And this lady, the scare witch, who is a mean lady, who does not know how to treat the people. I know how to treat the people. She was not very nice. She did not give more pop. She did not say hello. She did not smile. And certainly not give good service to the people that fly with Scare Canada. And I'll tell you something needs to be happened. Okay, something needs to be happened.
What do you think we should do about her?
I think you should find her. Now, I heard this story. She lives in the woods. Do you know this?
We heard she lives in the woods, but we don't really know where.
I don't exactly know the location, but I do know something. She's very, very scary.
She's so scary. She wouldn't give me any more cookies. She wouldn't talk to me. She was absolutely hideous looking, too. It was scary.
What does she look like?
Oh, she's got green hair. Piercing blue eyes. I couldn't even stand to look her in the eye because I was scared. I was so scared. I asked for a coffee. She said, no more coffee for you. And I got really upset. She started to scream and yell. I think she even hit a person. I don't know. You know, I hope that they find her. Because I've heard she's been on the loose. And it would be really scary if they didn't find her.
Well, Summer and I are on our way to find her right now. We heard she lives in the woods. Is that correct?
She lives in the woods?
Do you know what she looks like? Do you know whereabouts in the woods she looks like? Or where she lives?
I don't think I can talk about it anymore. I'm getting a little bit upset.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks.
How scary. Do you know what she looks like?
I've never seen her.
Never?
Never. But I do know one thing. One thing for sure. She lives in the woods, and you must find her. Because she can't keep on doing this to people. It makes me so sad. So sad inside my heart, because I want to fly, but I can't, because it's so scary. I can't do no more. But you have to excuse me now. I have to go shopping for my husband.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I tell you something. I hope you find her. Because when you do, it'll be a better world when she's locked up.